The official IFC specification contains guidelines about the data content. The IFC files must contain information on when they're exported from and imported to, and a software application. These guidelines are defined in the so-called model view definitions. The most widely used such definition is called coordination view, and this is supported by the most applications, including GRAPHISOFT ArchiCAD. Any IFC file that's exported from ArchiCAD complies with the latest specifications of the coordinated view. However, there are other groups and vendors that developed other similar definitions to meet their particular needs and requirements. These definitions usually contain additional IFC data on top of the standard IFC data required by the standard coordination view. Such data can be, for example, classification reference data, such as OmniClass or Uniformat, space occupants and actors data, as well as additional specific IFC properties and property sets. You can learn more about how ArchiCAD 16 supports these in other IFC-related feature clips. ArchiCAD 16 implemented all these additional IFC data types, and it can comply with such standards. ArchiCAD also complies with the Concept Design BIM 2010 standard, which is both supported and required by the United States General Services Administration, Statsbygg of Norway, and Senate Properties of Finland. So in ArchiCAD 16, it's now possible to provide Uniformat, OmniClass, or COBE classification reference data to elements using IFC properties. Other feature clips will provide additional information on how this is done in ArchiCAD.